This is a thank you visit to Mr. President, which I have in the delegation the brand new chairman of the All Progressive Congress, caretaker and National Extraordinary National Planning Convention Planning Committee. He's happy that at last we want less distraction, because Mr. President is conscious of the mandate given to him by Nigerians. And even though he bothers a lot about his party, but what dominates his daily action is economy, security, transparency, and the progress of Nigeria. But Mr. President is very clear that he received due legal support. And remember, before the 2019 primaries, Mr. President demonstrated to everyone in this country that he will never sacrifice due process for expediency, even when it is convenient to extend tenure of the then executive so that we don't have a convention and primaries at the same time. Mr. President says no. No matter how tough it is, we are going to do the correct legal thing. So Mr. President would never do anything which the constitutional provision of FITI, talk less of the country, does not allow him to do.